Hi everyone, today I'll be showing you how to copy all the titles and URLs from YouTube channel and then using those URLs in Google Sheets. It is tested on Microsoft Edge. Let's go to the computer screen. I experiment these tricks in your own channel. You can choose this another one, no problem. Now I am going to click videos. Now click right button on your mouse and select inspect. Now search console and select. This is the place collect all the title and URLs. We follow two steps to copy our titles and URLs. First, run our first code. I put this code in this video description. So, you must check it. Click refresh before you run this code. Now I am copied this code in Notepad and paste this code into console section and then click enter. After finishing first step, we are going to start second step. Is to run our second code in same method. Okay, now go to our notepad, then copy our second code and again paste into console. Hit enter button. Now you can see our video title and URLs are visible in this console section. Now select all the titles and URLs and then copy. Okay, now I am open Google Sheets and click anywhere in this section and then paste our alt text. Delete those raw and extra column that we not need. I'm resize this section. Okay guys, this is how you can copy all the video titles and URLs from YouTube channel. If you like the video, I think you will also like my video on how to create a free website and also a full playlist of my other video. And of course, if you find this useful to you, feel free to subscribe and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.